বাংলাদেশে যে যেখানে আছো ফার্স্ট ইয়ার সেকেন্ড ইয়ার এমবিবিএস বিডিএস স্টুডেন্টস এন্ড দ্য স্টুডেন্টস অল ওভার দ্য ওয়ার্ল্ড হু আর ওয়াচিং মি তোমাদের সবাইকে অনেক অনেক শুভেচ্ছা ও স্বাগত জানাচ্ছি আমি ডক্টর চন্দনা সরকার সহযোগী অধ্যাপক ও বিভাগীয় প্রধান অ্যানাটমি ডিপার্টমেন্ট পটুয়াখালী মেডিকেল কলেজ পটুয়াখালী আমাদের আজকের টপিক ভেন্ট্রিকলস অফ দ্য ব্রেন আমরা আজকে কি কি পড়বো What do you mean by ventricles? What are their numbers, their situation, their lining, boundary, contents, etc. So, shuru kori. What do you mean by the ventricles? Ventricles are the cavities of the different parts of the brain. Dekho ki bolla? Je ventricles are the cavities. Kothay ache? Within the different parts of the brain. Now, what are the parts of the brain? We know brain is divisible into three parts, forebrain, midbrain and hindbrain. Forebrain is again divisible into two parts, cerebral hemisphere and diencephalon. So the cavities of the cerebral hemisphere are termed as lateral ventricle and the cavity of the diencephalon is termed as third ventricle. The cavity of the midbrain is termed as cerebral equida and the cavity of the hindbrain is termed as the fourth ventricle. So there are two lateral ventricles, one in each cerebral hemisphere. The two lateral ventricles communicate with the third ventricle through the interventricular foramina or foramen of Monroe. Third ventricle, it communicates with the fourth ventricle via the cerebral equida. And fourth ventricle is continuous with the central canal of the spinal cord as well as the subarachnoid space through the opening in its roof. This is the central canal of the spinal cord. At its caudal end, there is a dilatation. It is termed as terminal ventricle. There are two lateral ventricle, one third ventricle, this is the cerebral equiduct, and this is the fourth ventricle. The ventricles are lined by ependyma, and they are filled with cerebrospinal fluid. And cerebrospinal fluid is produced by the choroid plexuses. Now, what do you mean by choroid plexuses? Vascular core of tissue covered by ependyma or lined by ependyma, which is the choroid plexus. Athoba amra bolte pari ki eta ekta modification of the pyameter. There are two modifications of the pyameter, tela choroida and choroid plexus. And this choroid plexus is concerned with the production of cerebrospinal fluid. And ventricles, they are the derivative of the cavity of the neural tube. Eta kotha theke ashlo ashole ventricle? Eta neural tube cavity tai persist korteche within the brain as ventricles. Amra porer chobite jai. Dekho, this is the lateral ventricle. Lateral ventricle is located within the cerebral hemisphere. Their number is 2. There are 2 lateral ventricles. Lateral ventricle ta dekhte ki rakho C-shaped cavity. It is composed of a body and 3 horns. This is the anterior horn, this is the inferior horn and this is the posterior horn. The body occupies the parietal lobe. We know brain e koyta lobe ache. Parietal lobe, frontal lobe, temporal lobe and occipital lobe. So body of the lateral ventricle occupies the parietal lobe and the 3 horns projects into the anterior horn projects into the frontal lobe, inferior horn projects into the temporal lobe and posterior horn projects into the occipital lobe. And within the lateral ventricle কে project করে choroid plexus. Choroid plexus এর কাজটা কি? Production of cerebrospinal fluid. আমরা পরের ছবিতে যাই. দেখো, this is the fourth ventricle. তার আগে আমরা একটু third ventricle টা বলে নি. তো third ventricle, it is the ventricle between the two thalamus. এর আগে আমরা কি বলেছি? যে ventricle of the diencephalon is termed as third ventricle. The thalamus is part of the diencephalon. In between the two thalami, thalamus singular number or plural number, thalami. So between the two thalami, there is a slit-like cavity. It is termed as third ventricle. Abdabar ik to agit chubite jai. Dako, this is the third ventricle. Anteriorly, it communicates with the lateral ventricle through the interventricular foramina or foramen of Monroe, and posteriorly it is continuous with the fourth ventricle via cerebral aqueduct. Our cerebral aqueduct is a slit-like cavity within the midbrain. Now fourth ventricle, which is very important. So, written the right short note on fourth ventricle. So fourth ventricle, it is the ventricle which is situated within the hindbrain. Athoba amra bolte pari ki cavity of the hindbrain is termed as fourth ventricle. It's a tent-shaped cavity. Tar ki ache duita lateral boundary, a roof and a floor. So lateral boundary, it is divisible into two parts, upper part and lower part. Upper part is formed by the superior cerebellar peduncle, and inferior part is formed by the inferior cerebellar peduncle. Now what do you mean by peduncle? We know collection of large number of fibers are termed as peduncle. Cerebellum is attached with the brain stem by three peduncles. By superior cerebellar peduncle, it is attached with the midbrain. By middle cerebellar peduncle, cerebellum is attached with the pons, and by the inferior cerebellar peduncle, it is attached with the medulla. So, amra bollam ki je fourth ventricle is a tent-shaped cavity. Tar duita lateral boundary, a roof and a floor. The lateral boundary, upper half is formed by the superior cerebellar peduncle, and lower half it is formed by the inferior cerebellar peduncle. Amra porer chobite jai. Acha tale amra lateral boundary bole phelam. Now roof. Roof projects into the cerebellum. Roof ero abar upper part ta formed hocche by the medial portion of the superior cerebellar peduncle and superior medullary vellum. Now what do you mean by superior medullary vellum? It's a thin sheet of white matter, and the lower part of the roof is formed by the inferior medullary vellum. It is formed by the non-nervous tissue. Now floor. Amra porer chobite jai. Dekho, this is the floor of the fourth ventricle. It's a diamond shaped space. This is the floor of the fourth ventricle. It is divisible into two equal halves by the medial sulcus. This is the medial sulcus. It divides the floor of the fourth ventricle into two equal halves. Now, what are the features in the floor of the fourth ventricle? Dekho, lateral to the median sulcus, there is an elevation. This is termed as medial eminence. This is the medial eminence, and it is limited laterally by the sulcus limitans. This is the sulcus limitans, and lateral to the sulcus limitans, this area is termed as vestibular area. Below this area, ki thakbe? Vestibular nuclei. Dekho, ei je floor of the fourth ventricle, upper part ta form korlo ke pons, and lower part ta form kore ke medulla. Dekho, this is the fourth ventricle. Kar kar maskhane ase between the cerebellum and the pons and upper part of the medulla. Behind the pons and upper part of the medulla and in front of the cerebellum. Porer chobite jai. Tale amra ki bollam? যে median sulcus তার laterally কি আছে? Medial eminence. Medial eminence is laterally limited by the sulcus limitans. Sulcus limitans se laterally ke ache vestibular area. To vestibular area below the vestibular area ki ache vestibular nuclei. The medial eminence, the inferior part amra dekhte pacchi ki facial colliculus. The facial colliculus eta kibhabe form hoy by the fibers of the motor nuclei of the facial nerve which looks over the abducens nucleus. Eta kintu amra pons porar shomoy pore phelechi je transverse section of the pons at the level of the facial colliculi. Shekhane kintu amra dekhechi je motor nuclei of the facial nerve tar je fiber ta seta looks over the abducens nucleus. Tale medial eminence inferior part e amra dekhte pacchi ki facial colliculus. And the widest part of the floor is crossed by the stria medullaris. Now what do you mean by the stria medullaris? These are the fibers which emerge through the median sulcus. Dekho, this is the median sulcus. Ekhan theke fiber guli ashteche. The nucleus tar nam ki arcuate nuclei. From the arcuate nuclei, the fibers emerge from the median sulcus and through the inferior cerebellar peduncle enters into the cerebellum. So below the stria medullaris, the floor of the fourth ventricle shows the following features. Kiki, amra porichchobite jai. Uparer dike hypoglossal triangle and nicher dike vagal triangle. Hypoglossal triangle, it indicates the position of the hypoglossal nuclei, and vagal triangle, it indicates the position of the dorsal nucleus of vagus. Dekho, this is the stria medullaris. Amra bolchilam ki je floor of the fourth ventricle, ei je eta ki pontine part ar eta ki medullary part. So below the stria medullaris, this is the hypoglossal triangle and this is the vagal triangle. The vagal triangle ki indicate kare position of the dorsal nucleus of the vagus, and hypoglossal triangle, it indicates the position of the hypoglossal nuclei. And in between the vagal triangle and the inferior cerebellar peduncle, there is a narrow area which is termed as the area postrema. The area postrema, it is devoid of blood-brain barrier. Now, what do you mean by the blood-brain barrier? Eta amra ekhon ektu pore nebo. Ar tomader kintu MCQ te ekta question thake je blood-brain barrier are absent in the following areas. To blood-brain barrier kothay kothay absent thake? Amra mone rakhbo by 3P. At first, 3P. First one, pineal gland. Second one, posterior pituitary. Third one, area postrema. E chhara, tuber cinerum and the wall of the optical recess. Dekho, pasta structure e naam bollam. Er modhye 3P, pineal gland, posterior pituitary and area postrema. Beside this 3P, tuber cinerum and wall of the optical recess. These areas are devoid of blood-brain barrier. Now, what do you mean by blood-brain barrier? The bloods are separated from the neural tissue by some structures. These structures are collectively known as blood-brain barrier. Amra pore chobite jai. Dekho, these are the structures of the blood-brain barrier. This is the capillary. Tar modhye ki ache? This is the blood. Tale first ki eta endothelial lining of the capillary. Second structure ta ki endothelial basement membrane, and third structure foot presses of the astrocyte. Tale dekho barrier kintu mainly formed hocche by the tight junction between the endothelial lining of the capillary. Tale first structure a tight junction of the endothelial cells which lines the capillary, then capillary basement membrane, then food process of the astrocytes. These structures form the blood-brain barrier. This is all about the ventricles of the brain. Tomader jodi bhalo lege thake tumra like, share, comment koro, amar channel ta subscribe koro, আর এটা ভালো করে পড়ার জন্য আমার একটা বই আছে ইজি নিউরো অ্যানাটমি, বইটা তোমরা কালেক্ট করে নিও। বইয়ের জন্য তোমরা আমার সাথে কমিউনিকেট করবে, আমার সেল নাম্বার 01712951685। তোমাদের সাথে আবারও কথা হবে অন্য কোনো টপিক নিয়ে, সে পর্যন্ত তোমরা সবাই ভালো থাকো, সুস্থ থাকো। তোমাদের সবাইকে অনেক অনেক ধন্যবাদ।